me. The hair starting to stand on my arms. Here we go. 10 to go. Hell bent for the front. Here comes Bobby Pierce. Oh, an arm slams the door. Bobby Pierce, he's got the best hot rod of the bunch. Are you kidding me? The kid can wheel a truck. The kid can wheel a late model. A slider from Bobby Pierce. Oh my God, Pierce, and you're gonna cross him back over. He watched his father win multiple feature events here at the Legion Speedway, and one hell of a show tonight at FALS. Bobby Pierce is going to victory lane. It's getting FALSy.
Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
They're looking to go three wide, almost four wide for the second spot down the front straightaway. And Kona, Wisconsin, Paul Parker with a good beat on him down the back straightaway. Paul Parker in a second as Baker elects to stay back on the high center up spot. All of a sudden, three cars, four, five cars. DK,
oh,
here we go.
Oh, man. Oh, hang on, Mason. Mason Ziegler just cracked the wall down in turn four. Meanwhile,
here comes Mikey Marler. Don't count out the Winfield Warrior. He's going to try the 2-for-1 special over in turn two down the back straightaway. He's going to go around Paul Parker. He's going to look for Scotchman over in 3 and 4. Jason Figger going to see the white rag first, but here comes Mike Marler.
Mike Marler, like a house of fire, blazing through the field. Figger leads with one to go. Marler will put the 1-5-7 up into the second spot. Up front, side by side for the lead. Landing it in 14. English in 96. They get wheel. Nick Hoffman is rolling the dice up on the high side of the speedway. Give me Blackjack, he says, at the head table. Hoffman up to third. This time by, give it to Junghans in 18. Junghans not done yet. He'll throw a slide job on Hoffman over in turn number two, and they make contact. Hoffman falls back to the fourth spot. English goes around him into third. And this all happens behind your leader, Darrell Lanigan, with two to go.
Lanigan's looking to make it three wide. Fergie get a blast of the cushion. Hammer the loud pedal. Fergie down the back straightaway. Turns Jimmy Mars, but we're okay. Derek Chandler to the inside. Fergie to the outside. He'll thromp the mash. Down the front straightaway. Take third. Chandler back to fourth. Chopping at the bit is Indiana, Pennsylvania's Greg Satterley and the Satterley Petroleum Double Deuce down the back straightaway. Oh, and Chandler slid up in front of him. Fergie still leads. Jimmy Marr second.
Hanging
three
on
to go.
On the inside of the speedway, but maybe not for long. As Opie goes by, Satterley goes by, and Satterley going to think about a side job over in turns 3 and 4. Does it? Larry Roy does. Yes, he does. Moves Satterley up into third with two to go.
We'll be right back.
Drogo, the Quiet Riot down to the inside. Oh my, the Roger Freeman bomb. Here's 1-2, looking to go 4 wide for the fourth.
Inside. Don't count Curl out. Don't count McKinney out. Oh, baby. Curl to second.
Oh, wow.
Curl to second.
And McKinney a slider of Josh Harris for 3 wide for the third spot. Oh, and here comes Lucas Lee. 3 wide for the third spot. McKinney, Josh Harris, Jeffrey Lifford. Here comes Jimmy Dave. Here comes Lucas Lee.
Oh.
Here comes Ashley Newman.
Oh, my.
There's 5, 6, 7 cars battling for the third spot. Curl down to the bottom.
Well, the Jeff Curl, no, Culp jumps the cushion. Culp jumps the cushion, allows McKinney to gather him in. Tires may be going away for the 55. Don't count out McKinney yet. It's the 12 of Jeff Curl, now McKinney jumps the cushion evaporating quickly at the top of turn number two. White flag this time by one to go. For Hollywood, Jimmy Dane, Josh Harris, and Jeff Curl, final time down the back stretch. Into three, and off of four, how about it for Hollywood?
Tim Culp, your winner.
Oh, no.
Daryl Lanigan, your outside pole sitter, is getting pushed into the infield. Jason Fager going to race to the outside. Chris Burns going to dive to the inside. Don O'Neill. And looking to go 3 wide with Chase Junghans on the back straight away with Dennis Erb 3 wide for that third spot. Fergie going to dive to the inside. Opening lap, looking to go 4 wide. Oh my goodness, opening lap. Chase Junghans, what a move for that rocket chassis.
Wow.
Jason Fager to the outside, Chase Junghans to the inside. How about that rocket chassis of Chase Junghans out of Manhattan, Kansas to the lead. And Jason Fager going to spark the cushion down the back straight. O'Neill's there to create him. Fager not too happy with it. But down O'Neill again, he'll dive to the inside. Fager to the outside, then it's on Dicker, Erb, and in the 22 of Chris Ferguson. Battle for the race lead. Here comes the real deal. Don O'Neill for the race lead. Down the front center. Not even. 30 to go. 30 up on the big board. O'Neill's going to dispose of the Pink Panther. He's going to do it down the back center. Here comes Dennis Erb as well. Don O'Neill, Chase Junghans. Junghans working middle. O'Neill to the bottom. Erb in his tire tracks as well. Down the front stretch. What a battle.
Oh, yes. Dare I say it's gotten FALSy, Mike Norris.
It's getting there. It's getting there because here comes Pierce, Fager, Culp behind that battle. Down the back straightaway. Good racing action.
Here comes O'Neill back down to the inside, wheel to wheel for the race lead. And throw Erb in there, 3 wide for the lead at turns 1 and 2.
Oh.
They go 3 wide for the lead. Erb in the middle, O'Neill on the bottom. Junghans up top, they stay 3 wide for the lead. Through turns 3 and 4, this time by a straight to
Wow.
Oh, baby.
Don O'Neill on the bottom, Dennis Erb, Chase Junghans. Oh, Don O'Neill going to take the race lead. Junghans going to steal it back. Erb's there. Here comes Dunzicker. Four cars going to battle for the top spot here in the Legion Speedway.
Yes.
Hit that lap to Don O'Neill by half a cat's whisker. Give it to Don O'Neill. But Chase Junghans is going to take it back. They're trying to use Dan Plitzner as a pick down the back straightaway. Junghans trying to block him in. O'Neill's got to force his way in there. Here comes Dennis Erb as well. 3 cars making 4 with Unzicker. And the caution comes out.
No.
Bless your heart, DJ.
Oh, baby.
One shy of halfway. Chase Junghans and Dennis Erb. Erb going to sweep to the outside. Here we go. We'll see if Dennis Erb can make it work in the middle. Tell you what, he's sick of being second. He's sick of being second, DJ. Dennis Erb Jr. going to look for the race lead. Chase Junghans on the bottom. Dennis Erb Jr. says the heck with second. I'm going to first. Erb Jr. showing the way here on the restart. At the top, they're looking to go 3 wide for the 4th spot. Timothy Culp into the wall. So good battle for that 4th spot. Ryan Unzicker is going to take it away from Scotty Bolson. Unzicker to 4. Timothy Culp, the Prattville, Arkansas driver. Don O'Neill cuts off his momentum. Timothy Culp has got a 7-year itch. He can't get by the 5, but Don O'Neill down the front straightaway. O'Neill, high wide or low wide, then in. number four. There's